hosted this year by University of Washington. Stanford puts five in the top nine to win the team championship. But the individual title is going back to Boulder. Eduardo Lala Herrera, the senior from Colorado. A tremendous run, young man. That was fantastic stuff. Listen, at 2K, you're running with all those Stanford guys surrounded you. At 4K, you made your move. Did you want to change the strategy of the race? Did you want to control it?
I did. I wanted to make my move at 5K to go, but it was a little earlier. I saw the Stanford Charles. I thought he made his move there, but I think he was just trying to get in the lead and stay comfortable. But I've been working really hard over the summer, and I was confident with my strength, so I didn't have a problem with taking off after 4K to go. So I just wanted to keep pushing the tempo. I was throwing in surges to see if he was gonna hang on, and I just made it a strong race, an honest one.
Eduardo, Coach Wetmore told me before the meet started that you were a different guy this year. What's changed?
Just my mentality. I think post-collegially, I want to go out and potentially get a professional contract and run pro, and I think that just kind of changed my mentality in terms of training and just trying to be the best I can for my team. I know they're working hard for me, and I'm doing the same in return. So,
Eduardo, 13th last year. We've seen runners before, as they matriculate towards their senior year, they learn. They learn strategy. They learn about the Pac-12s. What did you learn from last year about yourself, about this race, about this field that helped you today?
I think it's just experience. I've seen a lot of veterans come before me, and you know, Joe Klecker and John Dressel, great leaders, and it goes on, the list goes on. But just being, I remember being a freshman, and I was scared running with those guys, and I think as I got older, I started to realize that I too can be there. So just confidence, and just kind of a belief in myself that I can do anything I put my mind to. So,
Eduardo, what about the NCAA championships? You've run against Wesley Kiptoo, you've run against Abdelhamid Nur, you've run against Nico Young. Can you take these guys down now?
You know, I'm confident. I know I can give them a fight. I'm willing to do it. I'm not scared. But those guys are strong. Those guys are tough. They're on a different level, and I feel like I can give them a little challenge.
Hey, Lalo, since Colorado joined the Pac-12, they've had great success at this event. And you brought up Joe Klecker's name. I brought it up too. As you were coming down the home stretch right before you hit the end, I said somewhere Joe Klecker is smiling. Will you hear from him today?
Oh, I think so. He's always giving me some messages right after my races, congratulating me on those races. And, you know, I appreciate the friendship that we have. It's great. He's a good role model. I look up to him, and I'm just trying to do what he did here at CU. So
I'm going to borrow from you. I'm going to say that was an honest race. That's an honest championship for you.
Yeah, thank you.
Great work, Eduardo. We're proud of you. That was a great run. It was fun to watch.
Great. Thank you so much.
Eduardo Lala Herrera, the senior from Madera, California, but running out of Boulder now and running all by himself down the last 150 meters and finally allows himself a smile. He is number one in the Pac-12 for 2020.